group link. 25,000. If any of you have 25,000 channel points on my channel, you can have the fucking group link. I should make that a thing. They're doing the Pikmin in group chat. The fuck? Ugh.
This is a high-end Super Bowl experience.
Yeah, right. If DT doesn't end up coming, we get one extra commentator. So.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Not you. Not yet.
The fight.
Not yet, buddy. We're here for positivity, new guy. You're gonna bring the negativity.
New guy, biggest roaster.
I'll be the biggest hype man.
You're gonna be a negative Nancy in here. I can already feel it.
What the?
You owe me a dollar for every negative comment. Deal?
Relax there, buddy.
Bro, I don't have that much money, bro.
The fuck?
Two picks in. Meryl game one, Rush game seven.
I have no idea how Pikmin works anymore.
You can pretty much choose.
Is what Skinny said.
Which map and which numbered map?
Just scrim the Alpha Churro team. I set odds at -600 for Okthen's team. Well, if you check Okthen's team's EUs, you might not be more encouraged. So.
Blobber knocker.
I'm gonna mute the audio. I think I have it on two tracks, so it should be okay. I was messing around with it earlier.
I think Big Ban works like you don't have to go in order anymore.
What does that mean?
Like, it's like they took Meryl game one, and then you can choose like games 2 through 7, which map you want to do.
Alright. Like, so map one is Meryl. Alright. Yeah. Okthen game one caps. I know he's on defense. What do we set the line at? Any gamblers? One or one and a half? One or 1.5 for Okthen caps. Maybe we should do okay then. 1.5? He's on defense, buddy.
Yeah, so. It's the fucking super.
Okay.
He's not gonna cap twice.
Okay. I'll do a 2-minuter.
Meryl, Moonbase. Game one, game two.
Nas says hi from. Or to Dope.
He was popping.
I guess I should turn on the scoreboard, huh? See, I had it right.
Mex, if I use my prime sub on you, can I commentate?
No, guy, you got
my
that bee buzzing in your ear.
Yeah, not like that.
Shit.
If you're gonna hold on, see if the Telestrator works. Nope. Let's see if I can get the Telestrator to work today.
Telestrator.
Let's see if I can get it to work. Oh, I got it. How did I delete shit again?
Who's the favorite, actually, Seven. Does anybody
for
know?
Standings? Standings say that Responsibles are likely to win this game by like 4% more.
This is probably even. It actually depends on if Okthen's offense decides to learn how to get out, because Alpha's pretty good.
Damn.
Alpha's pretty good. Like pretty good.
Yeah, but ASAP's really bad.
So ASAP's pretty bad, but Alpha's pretty
good. He popped off in the Pokai 4.
We're doing copyright free music? I don't want to do copyright free music, dude. Herschel Walker will save America, says Aardvark. Aardvark with a boomer opinion.
Is the static gone? Lose. I'm predicting Grumpy's gonna lose the super.
Wait, that's fucked up.
Bro, don't say that about my boy Grumpy, bro.
That's fucked up, no? Alright. Sam, this rat to hopefully.
I like Grumpy down in season 26. This is his redemption arc.
No way this is all copyright free music. What does it sound like? There's no way this song is copyright free. What the fuck is this?
Is my mic still buzzing, by the way?
No, it's okay.
Yeah, you better mute yourself, bro.
I mean, I subbed, so dope, you want to get out of here, bro? You've been replaced.
Not sure what you're talking about.
Alright, we're locking this shit. Unlocked.
Like, I got maps figured out, so probably shouldn't be much longer anyway.
Yep. Alright.
Got the snooze maps at the end. Transilio and Rush.
So, game 1 Merald, game 2 Moonbase, game 3 Jardim, game 4 Audacity, game 5 Willow, game 6 Transilio, and game 7 Rush for some fucked up reason.
Big snooze.
For some, like, wildly fucked up reason, they chose game 7 Rush.
Why's that wildly fucked up?
Bro. Have you ever played Rush?
Yeah, I hate it.
And I rest my case.
I can tell that Dope hates Rush. I can curb his hatred.
And that's...
I'm just the dope guy.
Maybe. Oh, you're the dope guy?
Yeah.
He's the dope guy. Alright. I'm ready.
So you filled out the form. You said LAB is going to take it in 6. That's about where I'm standing on this game too. Nuga, have you followed the season at all? Like, at all?
Like, superficially, yeah.
Superficially? Damn.
Do you have a fan favorite here?
Honestly, Grumpy's my boy, so I'm kind of rooting for him. But anything could happen.
Okay, then. He's gonna watch his back and scoff at you.
Yeah, okay, then can
okay,
we place bets be on negative because Mix will kick me out of this channel. But
I swear to God, I will kick you out of this
no
channel.
Here's what new guy thinks.
That's what I'm saying.
So I guess negativity towards me is acceptable, but nothing else. Okay.
So
yeah.
What you're gonna say?
You're a good heel.
This is a Red Bull family. What does that mean, bro? What I love when they like talk in the group beforehand because it's like. To like stave off their nerves, but like that's not helping, brother.
Is that how you see it?
Yeah, that's exactly how
it
I see
just
it.
Just a fully anxious chat.
Yeah, like they're all like anxious. They're like trying to meme with each other, like ha ha ha, hey guys, like making the
sweating.
Like cheesy ass jokes, but on the inside, you know they're fucking dripping in sweat. All right.
Pull up the historical records. Right, what
guys.
Is the Mexis chat?
Hi, Doris, I miss you.
Goodbye, Doris. We're only 10 minutes late.
It's not bad.
It could have been worse.
Dub. Shout out, Meg. Dope.
Meg speaking like he's been there. Yeah, I was there. And it didn't work. Wait, ASAP dropped his shoutouts.
Let's go. I didn't even get the
Grumpy the first grab.
Reacts.
Hold
Grumpy
on,
first grab. Blasted second grab. And he could be out. Nah, Grumpy.
Why are my sounds
oh
broken?
My God.
There
He's
go.
Been surrounded. Bombs are spawning. Nothing doing. Blasted. Opportunity.
I think OK then's gonna get impatient at around 4 minutes if they like aren't getting out. Because I can definitely see Flaccid and Corbett having trouble getting out here. Wait, OK then with Lazy Contain letting him out.
Corbett's been nasty all season.
Bold, good job to get out during pups to win his team the top pup. Now he needs to die.
He's pushing it.
Or cap. Die or cap. Like, now.
He wants a cap.
Die or cap now! What is going on?
He took a little too long with that.
Now his rolling advantage is wasted. I don't know if Grumpy had to have been saying it. And Bold takes his boost out.
He was definitely screaming it. I think Bold got a little too greedy to get some advantage on the board.
Yeah. Okay, then they're gonna do a good job just chilling out, but they're gonna call Corbett off anti.
Grumpy doesn't really have anything.
Forces it. He tries to kill Nameless.
Bomb which... coming up soon as well.
Yeah.
Well, it's probably gonna take this time. Wait for that bomb.
They should know. ASAP knows he's positioning for it. It seems like. Okay, then knows too. He's probably gonna get ready to wait.
There it comes.
Okay, yeah.
Wasted, but it was a kiss, so it's not the worst.
If Grumpy is out, oh, okay, then with a sicko spawn. Okay, then had a sicko spawn.
Okay, then 3v1. Can't pull it off.
He should have won that.
Oh, we've got the lag call 2 minutes in.
Yeah, he should have won that.
The super.
Wait, Corbett! What the fuck? It's just out.
I'm telling you, Corbett is nasty.
Corbett's just out.
He moves in slow mo for real.
Corbett
just on the tile. He's still waiting for it.
This is coming now, but holds it out. As expected, a slow start.
Everyone's behind on responsibles. Corbett's in an awkward position. Probably gonna get cornered here in the tunnel.
Oh,
at the very least, Grumpy's ahead.
Midfielded.
And could be out. Okay, then misses the bomb a bit. He has a contain. Okay, then with the perfect slowdown boost.
Jesus.
People are a little more awake for the up run this time. Nobody really went for them.
Flaccid takes the grab and he forces Bold in. Oh my god.
Not the route you wanted there.
Yeah, should it almost not... went crazy there.
This is boring, someone do something. Yeah, I agree.
Alpha's on it.
Dude, okay then's contained.
Alpha's on the job.
Troll right now. What's going on? No?
Whoa. Okay. What's this negativity? Whoa.
It's okay then, you can fucking handle it.
I was scrimming his team a bit earlier for the game and I noticed it a bit too.
Oh. Bright and hard with the subs.
The man's that invincible to nerves, too.
I mean, he has been here three times before? Two or three. He's going for ring three, right?
I think so.
Wait, Pog. What the hell's a hype train? Yeah, he's going for ring three. I feel like he should... Even though this is the first one on defense, I feel like he should be, like, in better shape than most, but...
He's also on his off... position.
Bold out. If he hits it clean, he has a cap. If he hits it clean, he has a cap. First cap of the game goes to Bold Roller.
3 years on it, too.
Contains well Corbett. Corbett almost out there.
Yeah. The block should be there for him to get out.
Corbett's taking his time. Flaccid sneaks around on the block.
I actually really like that play from Flaccid to just leave the block.
Team play from RSP in the last 20 seconds was really good.
Yeah. Look at all ditched on Corbett, but they got him out.
Bold has like been doing really well in base, getting out and stuff.
I think he's trapped here.
He is trapped. What the hell is a hype train?
Choo choo.
Ty says his family is good under pressure.
Bold comes flying in.
That's 2-time Super Bowl champion.
As an attempt.
Nice shot from OK then to not get gated.
Grumpy could rush for this rolling.
Grumpy out top.
Corbett is out too. Oh yeah, everyone's dead.
Is merc to everybody.
OK then.
Get the return with the rolling.
Oh, wait, Nameless misses. A little tough, but you expect a Super Bowl defender to hit that. Yeah, Corbett needs to die. I guess rolling is out.
Those under pressure.
Rolling is out, so.
Nerves are showing from everybody, but it is a super.
Being able to be clutch in the super is big. Any playoff.
So does OK then get a DWF title?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I think he does. I think he does.
Bold Riller.
Grumpy Bumpy.
Everyone ahead of him.
Okay, then there's a DWF. Says no, Neb.
Offender in base, OIB.
OIB? Offender while chasing, I believe, is the term now. So they do.
Walls, big wall here.
Bold Roller gonna probably hold for pups. There's a tag bro bottom. Okay, then grabs to get him out.
For the tag.
Correct decision it's from okay then to get them out.
LAB's oh, really sweet pups, though. Corbett can't die, not Bold.
And here comes the juke juice. Alright, it's a defender on the flag right now. Defender on the flag. Dead.
Grumpy.
Just overzealous. The bot.
Okay, then trying his hardest. Oh, it's all on Corbett!
Oh my god.
Oh, nice try from
Corbett. Very, very nice try, yeah.
Nice try from Corbett. It looked like he had the lock for like a hot second.
Yeah.
And then he just didn't have it.
Was it Grumpy or Bold? They had a nice last second move.
Really? Did Sin quit? Sin got dropped.
Bold. Disrespecting right now with the flag.
Okay then.
Oh my goodness.
Okay then. Bold's getting juked by Bold Roller. Right Bold Roller showing no nerves.
But yeah, Bold.
Oh my god.
Okay, never mind, Bold Roller.
Commentator's curse.
Like, they just like want to prove me wrong every single time. Kiss, dude.
It's not just.
Oh wait, what the hell?
Way.
Kiss. Oh my god, yeah. Grumpy getting a little greedy, allowing a freebie.
Another one. Oh,
not
almost.
Yet.
ASAB on a ice grab. Grumpy doesn't get ahead.
Really
Grumpy got a little greedy there, no?
Yeah.
To not kiss.
Most definitely
I think he got a bit lost with everything going on, for sure.
He, as Grumpy is a natural defender, he may have some of the syndrome left over.
Oh, bomb is coming up.
What do you mean coming up? It is up.
Alright, okay, yeah.
Corbett in trouble. No re-grab too, because it spiked themselves. Alpha Churro, pass three.
But it's okay.
Pass three for a while.
He has to be God.
Okay, then. Oh my god.
Great midfielding from okay then.
Save the cap.
Great midfield work.
Right before Pups too.
I get juked there for sure.
But Pups sweep by responsibles.
DWF, says Doris. Who's on the flag? Wait. Okay then, pass three. Do not hit this bomb. This block is huge from Bold. Oh, and he doesn't die to the bomb. Really good, good job from Bold to hold that block.
Yeah.
A lot of chances with rolling bomb.
So okay then, on the flag.
Nobody's taking it.
And Grumpy.
Grumpy straight solo. ASAP might be coming here. The boost spawns.
Oh, if he gated Corbett there.
Grumpy, yeah. Grumpy.
He had the straight in for like a millisecond.
Yeah.
Almost insane. He's just hold here.
Do we think responsible takes this game back?
Bold plays it smart.
So it depends how good they're. So Bold, I remember in the semifinal, Bold was like trolling end of games.
Bold's just holding it out right now.
Yeah, they all need to go for bottom here. None of them are going. Grumpy needs to go for a pub.
Okay, then get soloed.
Bold's probably gonna win this rolling.
Wait, come in, come in! Holy shit, come in!
Rolling.
Oh, but okay then. Bold just needs to hold. Just,
If Bold was like.
It's 45 seconds in.
A little more ready. My god, look at him. Look at him go, man.
They're gonna ice him?
See, I'm liking this from Bold. He's not even going into base.
Yeah.
He's playing this very level-headed here.
Oh, he pressed spacebar. There's like a
spacebar really well there, too.
There's a world where the spacebar gets fucked.
Yeah. If he presses a millisecond late, he gets...
Alpha catches okay then, too, so...
It's okay then.
The dangerous player... Wait, baited.
Can Bold play?
Shut down the game. Bold single-handedly shut down the game? No, Corbett's that low.
Corbett, that guy.
Okay, then going to regrab. Probably telling Corbett to die now. Like, die now.
And LAB's not even tagging him.
And okay, then.
LAB, you see Grumpy, like, backing away?
Backing away.
The cerebral play.
Cerebral. Look at Bold Roller, 3 minutes of hold. I'm pretty sure he might have had more hold than. Oh, no. Corbett had 2 minutes and nine.
His last hold there was a strong minute 15 or so.
Yeah. I really, really like the way Bold played that. A lot of FCs get nervous and try to push caps when they really shouldn't be.
Really, really good job. In the semifinal, or in the Foci 4, Bold was like kind of throwing games, like going in when he shouldn't, but really composed from him there.
Yeah.
Playing like his brother, honestly.
Like 3 years ago, let's not insult Bold Roller here.
What the hell? Oh, wait. Let's do a few awards, huh? Let's do a few awards. What the hell was that noise? Oh my god, Kelvin with the gifters. Pog. Pog. Let's do a few awards. Alright, best captain. Curry, Nass, Yalpa, and Poet. Nommed.
Gotta be Curry, right?
Think. Yalpa third, Poet second, and probably Curry. Curry first, leading his one seed holding gate.
By a lot. Holy shit.
Okay, then is restarting his computer. Interesting. I probably just leaked like half the other awards too. I don't really care.
Yeah, you couldn't see him.
Oh, okay. Leaked. Leaked. Alright, well rounded. Noms are Alpha, ASAP, Dad, Okay Then, Neb, and Exile. Okay, Okay Then's gonna win this, right? Okay, yeah. Okay Then's just gonna win this.
I thought it was ASAP up there too, for maybe second or third.
Dad and ASAP taking Dad. Third and second.
Yeah. Why? Because he's an offender playing defense?
Or? Yeah. And Okay Then takes it with 33%.
All right. 33%.
That's enough for now.
Nah, you can keep going. We have time for that.
Alright, what's our next prediction here?
Moonbase, we're definitely doing gate decks. Gate.
No.
What do you mean? It was so fun in last super. But we need to have like gate over under like 13. Gate decks.
Alright, how much? What's the line? What's the line?
Thank you, Dope. 13.5.
13.5 total gate decks. Okay. 13.5. That's so high. What the fuck? I'm doing like 10.5. These are better.
You guys did 5 or something last super, and there was literally more than 15.
Okay, fine, fuck it. Well, dude, I'm doing 10.5.
Then I'm taking over then.
All right.
Max, they're calling if you're ready. I'm gonna say R for you. R.
R. 10.5, dude. 15? No, dude. There's no way there's going to be 15. It like depends on the players in the game.
I mean, I'm not insulting anybody, but do you think this super is a higher quality than last super?
I don't think it's a higher quality, but I think the players are more cautious.
Maybe. Yeah, we'll see.
Dude, I haven't gotten to use the Telestrator yet.
Whip that thing out.
Let me whip that shit out.
I like these responsible jerseys a lot.
See, Krippy thinks it's too high.
What do you mean, Krippy? Remember last super?
Oh, Grumpy's out.
Grumpy, quick out.
Quick out. Okay, then grabs. Damn it, I need a refresh. Okay.
Yeah, I need to refresh too. I'm not getting sounds.
Yeah, there you go.
Hold the ruler.
That was almost a gate right there. There's one!
There's one.
Does it really count if I'm... Oh my god, okay.
Then. And backwards snipe, yeah.
This map should be easier for RSP.
Oh, that's there's one. Two!
Bro, that's dumb as hell! They have the flag! Like, that's dumb as fuck! That's against...
I told you, bro. You want to change it 13.5 right now?
Can't change it, bro.
Blasted, went for a greedy...
Holy shit, that's four! Yes. That wasn't a gate! Flaccid killed him. That was not a gate. Flaccid killed him.
Corbin. That was a gate, bro.
That was not a gate. Flaccid fucking killed
him. Someone clip it in chat. That was a gate. Bro, I'm almost 100% sure it was Okay Then's gate, bro.
Why is that with all these green?
There's no shot. That was definitely not a gate. Listen, I'm keeping it at 4 until I see a clip. Oh, so Ken's on the flag already. What the fuck? Holy shit! Holy. Nice try.
It's ridiculous when you start.
Next is high on the game.
Okay Then, and you're surprised when it's not a cap.
It was a nice try. Alpha, good position to not wait. Bold.
Blasted might be in a great spot to cap.
Oh my god, someone's gonna get gated here.
I was about to say.
We're at 5-2 minutes in. Like these guys, fucking. Yeah. Like it's not my fault the fly carriers. Six.
There's six.
It's definitely gonna be over 10.
Holy shit, who bet under? Did anyone even bet under? Holy fuck.
OK Okay, then I'm about to find the black tile again.
What a shit line I said. What a shit line. That's why I'm not a traitor. Oh!
ASAP's gonna have to beat everyone on OD to catch.
Wait! ASAP coming in.
Almost.
Ooh, oh, nice try. Boost. But a lot of pressure for LEB.
Yeah.
Like, hella pressure.
Well, maybe rushing it in, he's backing out. Nice, nice.
He's got a boost. You can't beat okay then on that boost.
72% on the under. What the fuck?
Grumpy.
Wait,
okay then, never let him pass. Bold roller, is he clean?
Bold roller.
Doesn't need to be.
Out. Oh, by two.
That's three.
On Corbay.
Corbay.
Kind of stubbed his toe.
Show me Corbay. Nameless. Nice boost. To get out.
Okay then. David! His title stolen by Corbay. The mentor.
Oh, ASAP. What a fucking boost from ASAP. 7-7-7.
Or was are we at seven?
ASAP hit an insane boost to to get the return for cap.
Yeah.
Well, I saw that, but how did it open up?
Someone wait, pass three.
Power up battle.
Pass three again.
Here comes ASAP.
Untouchable. No anti though from responsibles.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, ASAP.
So I think that's RSP's like huge weakness. Other than okay.
What a fucking clean ass route.
Anti DWF allegation.
Alive beater. Earlier too.
Yeah, I think that's RSP's big weakness. Their chasing is really not good outside of okay then.
Okay, I mean, then said he hates chasing too.
Especially on Moonbase where it's literally
like this is chasing. This is a mega chase map.
Yeah.
You have to like know your
play.
Over. Maybe.
Oh, almost 8.
Nice try.
Push it.
Pups again. Is this a gate? Is someone dying here? ASAP.
Another day.
The early favorite for Super Bowl MVP.
Pass the lot. They gotta force the bomb.
Makes a nice move. Maybe two.
Blasted untouchable right now. Off the right wall. Maybe combo a boost.
What the fuck?
Back and back out. Corbett's got nothing on.
That could have been good if I'll take back that sense.
Yeah.
I was about to say that could have been good if Corbett was out, but
plus it has one boost to work with, but no space. Life sucks. Ooh, if Corbett was able
maybe
to
clean?
Hit that.
Quick enough?
No.
Nope. Not too slow. Yet. Can't find the portal either. Grumpy.
Bold might get the handoff here. If you can clean it high,
Blasted with the
sand!
Holy!
Oh my gosh.
Holy!
That's hard to pull off under pressure and he hits it.
Wait. Someone's getting gated here for fucking sure.
Gated.
Someone's dying here for sure!
There's no shot no one gets gated that round.
Okay then. Okay then, on the fall. Everyone's here though.
Nameless.
One dead, right?
Can't hit them.
One dead. Oh, it's a gate! Nope. Kiss.
Find a smart kiss.
Nice kiss. Pass two.
Backwards boost.
Easy pass two with a bomb. It's a kill. Wait, Corbin slipped it.
Corbin slips it.
It's a gate.
Okay,
not a gate.
Then the cerebral boost back.
Not a gate.
Nameless.
Pass three.
Pass three.
Does ASAP get the solo? No.
He does.
Bro, Alpha bet under. Dude, Alpha is like kind of fading these gates right now. No.
Fader.
He's just fading these gates.
Corbe, smartly holding. Hold roller. Also out.
Alright, top's a tag.
Gate time.
Flaccid has priority on this.
There's eight. Was that 8 or 9?
That's 9. That's 9. So there's one left in this game for 4 minutes.
Well, 2. It's,
wait,
it's
die, Corbe! Hello, like die!
Yeah.
Die!
A lot of greed with the.
Yeah.
With RB
especially when it's okay then, like.
Where is he going with it?
There's just no chance.
He's holding.
There's just no chance for it anymore.
Yeah, pushing it is not.
It's just it was everything was like too slow from RSP.
Yeah. Plus, Bold Roller was just alone in their base. There's no reason to push it.
Flash is a nice bomb to save him.
Yeah, nice bomb.
Bold might have flak tile. Oh.
Wait, this is pretty good for them. Grumpy will be past two. Past three.
Backwards boost.
Blasted, can he do it?
Oh,
he
doesn't.
Yes. Corbin
Grumpy with the most
with the OD.
Nah, Grumpy with the most awkward attempt to come in there.
That was a DWF. That was a DWF. 100%.
I thought we were giving people their flowers.
I'm like, not when they're defenders, buddy. Grumpy, nice pub win.
Yeah. A gate? Are we getting a gate?
Oh. No gates.
Only 2-0 and 2 minutes left still.
Ishii says, holy shit, what a shit RB tag. Yeah, I agree.
Corbe slipping, sliding.
Okay, then seem looked a lot more polished in the semifinal, I think.
They still have room. They still have a lot of game to play.
Blasted right wall, maybe?
Oh my god. There's a world where also Pestery.
Bold needs to try to get this.
Bold.
Yeah, Bold doesn't even try to push here.
Yeah.
Honestly.
I mean, fair enough. Alpha come back anyway.
Fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
it could be a cat.
Wait, did he get gated?
Oh, didn't even try.
No.
Okay, Grumpy does the route that ASAP did earlier, but no cap for it.
I don't think it's going to work out for him.
He's out. Wait, a gate!
ASAP putting a lot of pressure on OK then solo chasing right now.
Someone is getting gated.
He's dipping for the juice.
Someone has to get
RSP
gated. RSP
in the rolling.
They got a rolling.
Be smart with the rolling this time.
Oh, Alpha Flaccid whiffs!
Letting him die. Nameless needs to get this.
This RSP chasing needs to improve if they're going to have a chance in this game.
Oh,
wait, does it get 10? One more in a minute and a half. One more in a minute and a half.
Stays alive.
Wait.
Track down.
Grumpy.
Herb's pass. Ahead of everything.
Wait. Everyone's here.
Grumpy, almost open. Just almost open.
We're almost there.
Okay, then literally just rams it. Rams and gets the grab. He's like, ah.
Wait, oh my god. ASAP almost got gated. Okaylin's been on the flag a lot this
Grumpy,
game.
Flying. I think that's a moon base thing.
Okaylin, a minute 50. Wait. No one got gated yet.
I don't think that was advisable by Grumpy there. They have the 2 cap lead, pushing it in there.
Whoa! Pass 2.
They need this tag.
Okaylin does not have priority on it. Wait. Holy.
He's gonna lose the tag for it too.
Nice try. Not wait, worried. Gated!
Gate him!
There it is! There's the 11th! 12!
We're at 12!
12!
Corbe needs to live here. Can he do it?
Nice boost. Bro, they gotta get Bold here.
Bold
on this
dead.
Chase. Oh, they have to get him here. Wait, it's a cat.
Bold just capping!
Wait, they got an upsept. Wait, they got an upsept.
I mean, they're going for it.
Yeah.
They needed to.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just get an upsept.
Maybe not at that way, but...
Yeah. RSP's having like a really hard time generating anything.
Oh.
Yeah, they've had no opportunities. Besides, okay, then bombing 3 people off the flag tile to camp.
Yeah. Oh, here comes okay then.
Trying to get the constellation.
Oh,
yeah.
He's got one.
There's one.
Yeah, there's no way they get 2
they
more.
They needed that a minute ago.
Oh.
I feel like Corbin and...
Wait, there's another.
Oh, there's 14! Yeah. We actually hit the over, let's go.
What do you mean? We hit the over like years ago.
No, I mean, on mine.
I mean, the line was like pretty good. It was we hit 11 at like a minute, so.
Yeah, but
we hit 11 on the last pop round, so.
Yeah, but if you listen to me though.
As far as the actual game goes, I don't think Responsibles has been super inspiring for their like attempts to cap. There's been nothing generated at all.
The flow has been with LAB the entire time.
And they're just stopping, like, every opportunity. They just end up holding for, like, 45 seconds straight and they, like, force them
just
on a chase.
RSP's chasing is just not good right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. If Okaylin's on the flag, the return's not coming. And if Okaylin's not on the flag, the return for
they're
cap... There's just no return for cap opportunity. So, next prediction. Bold hold over under 230 on Jardim. Let's do something stupid for Jardim. Alright, what do we think for Jardim?
Wait, sorry, what's the prediction?
Yeah, for Jardim.
What is the prediction?
I don't know, what do you think?
He's asking what do you want it to be.
Oh, I thought you said something about hold or whatever. Okay.
Nah, I don't want to do hold. Hold is boring. You wanna do spikes?
I don't know if spikes is a good one.
What can we do? How many pups will the player with the most pups have? Over under on grabs, tag pros, team kills, bad bombs. See, that's toxic from Ishii.
How many bomb play caps? Like,
how many?
Half?
Oh, how many bomb caps?
That'd be good.
I kind of like
caps.
That. Yeah, bomb play caps. One and a
Is
half.
One and a half a good.
Yeah, sure. Maybe two and a half. Over under 1.5.
No, 2.5.
Two.
You're expecting
two
3 to happen? Or like
say,
3?
One and a half.
One and a half?
I think one and a half, yeah.
Okay.
Like,
So two bomb caps wins it?
Yeah, yeah, most definitely.
Okay.
It's like, I honestly, like, usually you can go an entire game with none happening.
Yeah, it could be like nothing, or this is either not hitting or it's getting smashed. So. Yeah.
I think any bomb that like influences the cap.
Yeah. Like anything, if it's a block or if it's like opening the.
Or if someone guy. If someone hits a, it hits like a bomb route or like the or classic boost, yeah like the classic
bomb. Yeah.
We'll use our discretion. Easy over.
People are saying it's so low. Really?
So low. Look Fender.
Yeah,
I'm
mean
a bomb.
Maybe you could do 2.5. So. I don't know.
ASAP looking at maps where you can grab without being punished. I think. Like if an FC is like sitting on the bomb and it's returned for cap. I'm not counting that as a fucking bomb cap.
Most people are voting under anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, interesting. Nope.
It's a bit tied.
Yeah. Not like you said, Mike, it's not that. Like something that actually has to
play. Like a bomb play. If you can walk into the flag and but you choose the bomb, that's not a bomb cap.
Yeah.
But if the bomb opens the cap. But if the bomb opens the cap, then it's a bomb cap.
Wait, shit, submission closed. I didn't get to bet. Fuck.
I hope this is a bit of a higher scoring Cloud Fiesta game.
I mean, it's Stardom, so hopefully.
How it's been the last two. Meryl's a slow one, but Moonbase could have been a little more exciting.
The subjective
is smaller, so I guess RSC might get some chances.
The subjectiveness of this will open it up for being scammed. Yeah, I'm rigging this shit, buddy. Good delay from ASAP.
Yeah, I just really fucking watched that regram.
Just really good. Just solid.
It was like immediate, like reflexive. They didn't even like.
Very, just good. Flaccid. Give us a nice little grab.
A
nice
kind of grab, yeah.
Kind of awkward, on though. The bomb. Doesn't have much room.
Good hole.
Oh, ASAP just straight up reads it.
Interesting. Bomb's up. Gumby's no caps out for it.
Nothing doing. Flaccid knows this is spawning.
You should wait for everyone to get out of base.
Yeah.
But
they're just gonna three or four.
They're just gonna, yeah. You're never getting out.
Punished for that, yep.
If you put TNG and Max in the same chat, there will be always arguing about some technicality. What do you mean?
I'm the mediator here.
Who's the king here?
That's Neb. Tag on blue. Okay. They're tripling.
Why gotta be all simple? I get it, bro.
Corbe, huge pop win. Flaccid, no, don't grab! No!
Corbe grabs.
You better just die quick.
Wait, pulls out!
Pulls out past three.
Wait, and Nameless is. Wait, a bomb! That's a one! That's one!
Okay, then screaming at his team right now.
Wait, okay then! Walks past Alpha! Holy!
Rolling ring. He has to force this.
Wait!
It's another one!
It's another! No audio cab!
Clown Fiesta.
Okay then, gets a rub on Grampy too!
Grampy needs to get this!
No, he's just not there yet.
Yeah.
That cab.
Alpha, get out! Yeah, get out, guys. 3v1. That
was nuts.
That was a fucking fiesta. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
I looked away.
I have no clue.
Wait, another bomb.
I think nobody expected.
Yeah.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? Yeah.
It's like you just assumed they're ahead.
Did Corbe? What happened? Yeah. Chatters, what happened? Wait.
All I saw was at the end just Grumpy literally just walking to a free flag.
Yeah.
I think going for Pup.
Also, Pup is up again.
Like something else, yeah.
Nameless keeping it in for now.
50-50 on Pups. Alpha's got the good one.
Corbe's got a. Okay. Yeah.
Threatening with it.
He is past three.
Oh.
Nah. Nice from Flaccid. Very nice.
Wait.
Would that have considered a bump?
Wait. Flaccid needs to live, actually, yeah.
Yeah, the juice saving him there.
Interesting.
Could have been a cap.
Something has much longer on the hold.
Corbe decided not to hold. Too much or no. This is like when you. What the fuck? They shouldn't have needed re. Oh, so. Okay,
and
I see.
Bold roller again.
Okay, then walking back. Yeah. Rare.
I think you got to, otherwise you get.
Yeah, banned. Okay, then needs to be really good in base on this map, and it's not his best map. I don't think he's ever liked this map.
Really? It surprises me.
No, yeah, they target banded against us in 21.
Buffs are coming up. Both RSP offenders flaccid, so.
Maybe
LAB
he just
should
doesn't
win
think
this.
The better team just. Doesn't always win.
Ah.
Stuff like Grumpy's cap and all that.
Yeah, but like Grumpy's cap wouldn't happen, like if an FC was like paying attention.
ASAP with the rolling out left. If he double tap. Oh.
Bomb.
Oh my god.
Oh, Flaccid almost gets a fucking double. Oh, Corbe.
Jesus.
If Corbe had just stayed, he could have had a really good chance for a cap.
Kaden's probably dead here.
He's looking at Nubs at AlphaTauro.
He finds a way. Tintal's not his friend here though.
Okay then.
Stuttering.
Oh wait, think? Turn for cap. Okay then, turns around though.
Oh my god.
I didn't even watch. How were they returned for cap?
Anti on regrab and someone got juked.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Get them big bombs.
I don't know.
Wait, bombs are up. Flaccid kills himself with it.
Flaccid is nameless across the side.
There's
of the
a boost.
Map.
Wait, really good blocks right now, but okay then is strong as shit. No.
Gonna have it.
Bold out.
Flaccid just yeeted nameless across the map there too, and Flaccid it on in it.
Bold rushing no in, anti. But they have free regrab. Yeah.
Grumpy.
Alpha's Flaccid bad grab.
Grumpy electing to walk down.
Can we get a pool shot? Pool shot going?
I think the bomb went in the last like 15 seconds, so it might have to be coming up soon. Okay, never mind. I'm totally wrong about that. Bomb's up.
We're still at one bomb cap. So.
Yeah, we're at one.
LAB
we got 5 minutes for one.
Threatening for the last like 40 seconds here.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god.
Next half we're doing Ishii score.
On that team boost. Off the corner.
Whoa!
Another
relax there, guys.
Nameless needs to shut this down.
Really nice kill team.
Really well. Really
Grumpy
really
just
well.
Not being decisive at all, though. He needed.
Whoa! Negative Nancy over here.
Negative Nancy here. Oh
yeah.
My god.
Oh my god.
On me, I'm negative.
Get him out of the booth.
Yeah. Flaccid's out.
Yeah. Get your.
Whoa! One block. One block and it was a cap. But okay then is the.
Okay then almost. Oh my god.
Flaccid kind of screwed his chaser. Is Juke Juice hit.
Whoa, negative Nancy, dude.
That's not negative.
Corbe, that's Flag Tile.
Needs to live.
The Tech Bros is. Oh my god, Nameless had that! That could have been costly. I think Nameless dives there.
I don't think I don't think Corbe's ever going for that, though.
How does
I mean?
Grumpy navigate out of that? What?
Grumpy, that's my boy. Though.
There's a cat.
Oh my god.
Oh, Corbe passed three.
Okay, then flying.
ASAP needs to live here, and they take his boost.
Oh my god.
Corbe gets struck down. Flaccid has that boost coming up in a few seconds, I think. Yeah.
Here it comes. Flaccid trip! Looking for a bomb spawn that's not coming for 10 more seconds.
Okay, then some.
Oh, you have timers?
Yeah, I have timers.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Okay, then's looking.
Okay, then. Trying to sauce up. Flaccid trip goes right. It's
The bomb! Almost a self-inflicted bomb
now
cap.
Now they gotta watch. They have a rolling and tech, bro.
Flaccid trip is. He needs the hold of his fucking life. Cannot find it.
Does that count as a bomb play?
We'll count it.
I don't know. Does it count? That's a bomb cap?
It affected
no,
the play.
No,
for sure.
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Then just
other team hit bomb? Bomb got the return. Oh, also they're falling apart. This is the 3-0 lead, too.
It's Jardim. Nameless?
Alright.
Why is the kiss?
Well,
Flaccid gotta cut off that team boost.
We need an unbiased like spectator for this. Red hit bomb that shouldn't count. So
I mean, I don't have any bets on it.
I agree. Okay.
Corbe, shove him in.
Flaccid trip doesn't get it. Grumpy's what a pull.
There's no way he gets away with that.
The lack of chasing pull. Again. That's technically chasing. I guess I'll call it like defensive.
Dude, response wall is not going for literally a single pop.
Yeah,
like
they are flustered hard.
Yeah.
They're shaking in the graves right now.
It's not easy for players to be called up from minors and then get the pressure of the super.
Here we go.
I guess Nameless isn't really minors, but I guess Corporate and Flaccid.
They can turn it around.
Most definitely, but like nerves will get to you.
Yeah. Wait. Who was that?
Nameless LP.
Bold.
3 Alpha.
Oh.
What happened?
I gotta do it.
I missed that too. Response walls are getting
ASAP just passed four.
Yeah, they're getting.
They need to block right. ASAP.
Oh, okay then, huge bowl.
I think ASAP just boosted straight in. He has that, but.
Can I ask TNG if he was nervous in the super last season since he was minors caliber? Okay, then he's going for nub steps and shit.
Who's saying this?
Messi. Okay, then dies.
Yeah, I most definitely was nervous, bro. You see me play? I was playing atrociously, but yeah.
I think Okinen is a little tilted right now. He's playing a little out of control, I'd say, for his standard.
I think it's just, he's been doing that since.
He has to do so much. Oh, nice boost. Oh, winnable!
Very comebackable. 2 minutes. I meant two caps.
Blue spawns too.
Boost the spawn.
Under or over, sorry.
Over. Damn.
Oh.
That could have been the catalyst. I mean, Okay, it should still technically get out here.
Wait.
No.
Grumpy single-handedly.
No, Grumpy.
Grumpy's telling his team to get on my back slab.
Oh my god.
Get on my back slabs.
Wait, hold on. Wait, back slab. Wait, ban this guy. Ban this guy. He got three returns for a cap. Ban this guy. Holy shit.
Grumpy. Should just ice them right now and just pull the bold roller around.
Bomb's coming up!
Here comes a bomb cap! Holy fuck.
If this leaves our cap, this is a bomb play. Okay,
bold roller not on regrab, going for pops instead. They're destroying pops.
Yeah,
they're absolutely
destroying.
They're
not in rhythm
pups
at all, so they don't even. I don't think they're even realizing that pops. What? How did bold roller defuse there? Holy
Why
shit.
Why is he undefused? Yeah.
Still going. It's gonna be another one. Corbe! What's away? Holy shit.
Okay, then needs
bomb cap.
Okay, then needs a high KD to be winning these games, I think. Oh, Corbett.
There's another. Oh, but they still need two more.
They have a chance. Might be tough. Oh, they have a chance.
They most definitely do. This might be.
That's over for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, then zero pops. Yeah.
Add one to the board.
Whoa.
Corbett, add one to the
board. Wait, 5 seconds left. We'll get this bomb cap.
Wait, I think someone clipped it. Let's see.
All right,
review.
Not having team stats
is
your.
You do not want to be down 3-0 in the super.
It was Grumpy that defused it. It was Grumpy that defused it. So technically, Grumpy hit that bomb for. So it wasn't intentional. He got bumped into it, but he defused it. So does that count as a bomb player? It was a blue bomb for a blue cap.
It was Grumpy. All right.
It counts.
Wait, let's see it. Let's see it.
I say it counts.
Let's see it. All right, who hits bomb? Grumpy hits bomb.
Grumpy gets bumped into it. Yeah.
Okay, that's a bomb cap.
See, Grumpy hits.
That's a bomb cap. That's a bomb cap.
It counts.
That's a bomb cap. What do you mean what? Scam? The cap was there regardless.
Yeah, sure. But
they hit the bomb and it did shit. Yeah, it did shit. I mean, what's the
audacity prediction we got?
We're counting that shit. Before, if it's a walk-in, it doesn't count. Well.
Yeah,
over under betters just got scammed. That's what happens when you gamble. all right. Let's do something less fucked up. I want to do something with the never cap route.
I gotta get the audacity predictions.
You want to do how many times someone takes the never cap route?
Which one's never cap?
The one where you take the mid boost like all the way high or all the way low.
Let's do it.
Awards? Okay, hold on. Fuck, I lost the... Wait, think of a line.
Think of a line?
Yeah, a line. While I pull up these awards.
House always wins.
The house always wins, motherfuckers. Oops, how'd I do this? Alright, what were we on?
We got through best captain.
We most rounded.
Well rounded.
Yeah. I'm gonna just do the rest of them. Okay. Best valued. Those are your noms. Sorry, I fucking skipped them. Corbe got third, 15%. ASAP second, and 2P, 17% of the vote. What was 2P's price? Anyone?
Pretty sure he went for less than 5 or 10.
Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, D rookie
near the end.
There's only one.
Messi, right?
There's only one person for D rookie, by the way.
Weren't they decent?
Wait, who's gonna win this one?
Dingbat.
Whoa!
Bang.
You got 100%. Damn.
Those are three noms.
That's unpredictable. We gotta get
Jazz, aka
Slog, Corbe, right?
Flaccid, and Corbe. 42% of the vote.
My brain's huge.
All right, D-ball of the season. This one's gonna be interesting. Alpha Churro.
Tommy sneak on the list.
Alpha Churro.
Fly gets second. Who gets first? What the fuck?
I mean, okay, then gets first.
Okay, then gets first with his half season of defense. This is
Bro,
a scam.
That is most definitely. Wait, 13.9 to 12.5 to 12. Like that's really close voting.
Yeah, this is like a lot of people must have gotten votes out of this one.
But this is
a lot of scams.
100% a scam. There's no shot he gets.
Oh, ball of the season. Next up.
They're happening game after this, though.
Okay, Dank. In the someday. So the two holding Gators. And Fender.
Fendi.
Congrats to Fendi's.
That's really close, all too, right. By 0.4%.
And last award, last award. And the MVB. The MVB. I think we know who this one's going. Fender third. Someday second. Also, they started the game. Okay, then first. That's it. We're back in the game.
Huge percentage, too.
Before we get back, Tupi had the most amount of caps this season.
Also, fuck. I forgot to do a prediction. God damn it. Where's my mods when we need them? What's our prediction?
Yeah, I agree with Messi. How is Tupi not an O-ball? He has the most caps in the season.
Yeah.
That's a scam.
10.5 never caps, okay.
How is that the never cap route by Corby right there?
I wasn't looking.
It's one of the double boosts through the middle. 45 degree.
10.5 never caps.
Placid. Out past three. Bold past three.
So
games to live.
Okay, I'll show it. I'll show it with the telestrator right now.
Oh my god.
Bold with the first cap.
Maybe just getting scammed.
So this is the never cap when you go all the way down and then up like that. One of those.
Hmm.
10.5, you think?
Dude, that's what Cheese Doodle said.
Oh my god.
Wait,
what are these scam caps?
Wait, what the fuck? How did they cap?
I wasn't paying attention. Boring caps of this series just
happened. Okay, wait, Flasher has attack prone. Bold has a roaming bang.
Bad lead. I mean, really good attempt. Lead.
Whoa.
Don't call me out. Okay.
Okay, then. Gonna have a grab. Gonna be out.
I'm calling you out. I don't know about what, but I'm
gonna be returned for cap, but he takes the kiss to get the reset. I kind of agree.
Alpha single okay. Oh.
Pass three.
Pass three.
Ace
of spikes.
Into the spike, you said no return.
Oh, Boulder almost out past you there.
I think this is Responsible's first lead in the entire series.
Grumpy, Torben needs to go huge.
Oh
no!
My god, no.
Grumpy, zero hesitation, just straight rams through mid.
It's the only option. And Carbic cannot cut that down. Bold.
That is true.
Pass two.
Pass two.
Ooh, wait, that was the most awkward bounce.
No,
I mean,
never
it's
caps.
Fine. They have clean re grab, so.
I don't think I've ever seen that. Placid soloed.
Pups.
And gonna win the rolling.
Okay,
and
I got
low.
Corbe, questionable. Actually, good grab. I like this grab.
Yeah, yes. That's fine.
Okay, then just going back to D, though.
I mean, Nelly gets a decent block
solo?
Here.
And
cap.
A pass.
There you go.
That's nice cool. Shot. Really good trust from Okay, then, to trust his offense to get out there.
Yeah.
Seems most, like most it seems like their offense is getting more comfortable.
Most people would link up with their rolling bomb, but okay, then
trust him to get out.
His high IQ. Yeah.
This map should have three caps max if good players. Hot take.
35.
That's not the never cap, even though Corbe took it because he didn't have the fucking flag.
I think there's gonna be what is the prediction over 10?
Yeah. 10,
I don't know, dude. Cheese Doodle said it.
You think there's gonna be 10 caps like that?
Wait, so
no, they're not gonna cap.
Doodle's numbers, but you don't lose
the
line numbers.
You need the flag.
Yeah, the line sucked ass. Not gonna lie. 10 times you take the route. No, you're not. You don't have to cap off the never cap. That's why it's called the fucking never cap. Corbin gonna take the grab.
I think Poet spoke some words into Responsible's about getting pubs because they've been doing much better too.
Yeah, Max, I think you're specking a pub. What the fuck?
Wait, spacebar there. What was that?
Yeah, it was fucking gnarly, that's what it was. Last hit, track down. Corbe, kind of in an awkward spot.
Grumpy just straight says...
This is all on Nameless right now. Here. Bold Roller slows his momentum to a crawl.
So cold.
Nameless plays that perfectly, as you should. Just doesn't get flustered.
Just doesn't get juked.
Yeah.
Bold needs to do a better job of putting pressure on him, though. Instead of like slowing his momentum.
That is true.
Oh,
Grumpy doesn't
go
for the kiss!
Oh! Greedy again!
Grumpy no kiss, so...
Merald mistake.
Oh, okay then.
Kaden doesn't clean it, but he's still past two.
If he VOD reviewed between games, he would've known.
Oh, Grumpy!
When are we...
Okay, then says N1 in chat.
When are we gonna be in the era of VOD reviewing? Right after the first game, second game?
Never.
Never,
because this is the last game.
You can just rewatch your mistakes.
Also, there's a rolling coming in with a juke. Or with a tag.
Dude.
There was a world there where Corbe sacks the tag for really well and Nameless just holds high and gets out.
Yeah.
But it's a really hard option to see.
Okay then. Dude, look, even okay then doesn't take the never cap when there's no capping opportunity.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? So
Kaden gets tile there, that's crazy.
That's crazy. Yeah.
Corbe solos.
Flashy trip playing with fucking fire. Oh man. Oh my god!
Boost pod.
What the
right
fuck?
Into the MC.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
Whoa.
Wait, they're responsible. Chasing looking a lot better.
ASAP's
right
wiggling right now on Flaccid Trip.
But Flaccid is still just ahead. Shit. That's not an evercamp. Yeah. Bro, this line was ass. That's why I was asked. My bad. Blame Alpha Churro. We have to get the prediction. Or blame Alpha Churro. Blame Cheese Doodle. Okay then. Somehow stays undefused. Fucking sick.
Stuttering. Good have the cap.
No way, right? No way, right? No way, right?
Oh, hand.
That's our.
Wait, MVP. There's an. It's another.
Responsible is not going down.
LAB, looking for the gentleman.
Not going down without a fight.
The gentleman sweep. The big difference this half has been the chasing
huge.
and the holding from LAB. Just hasn't
super
been as good.
Huge play by OK then. That has to be like one of my favorite plays from the night so far.
Yeah. Wait. This is past,
on return.
Pass three as well.
RSP not
is
quite.
Just cranking it now.
Their offense is looking a lot more confident.
Yeah. The machine has been oiled. Fire
wait,
all
but
cylinders.
Grumpy is just out. Attempted never cap. Condition. I'm fucking counting that. He was gonna take it.
Oh. Oh!
Okay, then gets juke for a pop again.
Yeah, it snuck around him. Bold giving his team some advantage here with the rolling re.
Yeah, Flaccid needs to back up. He does
nice
well,
little
does
boost.
Well, does well.
Nice little boost. Tell you what. Ah! He missed
Bold
the bomb.
Taking hours on this. Yeah.
The rolling time. Bomb play in this series has been like.
Really awkward.
What?
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah.
Like kind of.
Also, pass three for
okay
then. Bumps him, his teammate in. Nah.
Holy Roller is there to save the day. Keeping their hopes alive. Four caps would have probably been insurmountable. Three caps is.
Nice
like,
kiss.
Not,
really
not
nice
crazy.
Kiss. Really nice kiss for OK then. From his perspective, I should say.
Yeah.
Snooze pup round. What are we at on never cap route?
Zero.
Like three?
Oh. Haven't seen fucking anything. I'm about to cash the under right now and just start a new prediction. Literally nobody is taking this route, and that should tell you why it's called the never cap.
I think people have learned that quite a long time ago that it's just not a good
that,
route.
The route is shit. I swear to god if Bold Roller takes it.
Mex has the biggest commentator curse I've ever heard.
Dude. I said, I swear to god, if he takes it, he didn't take it. Like, takes his route every time. I actually do.
Bold managed to get out.
Bold out.
V1.
But Alpha Churro, lazy contain. Wait,
oh
buddy!
My god.
Wait, what? How'd he get out?
Someone bomb played into that.
I think it was Flaccid, just. I think it might have been Flaccid Trip. Mex, play COD. Yo, what the hell, Refined? Alright, I'll play COD after the Super Bowl.
It's that awkward boost.
Yeah, Grumpy should have been tagged for a low though, yeah.
Could keep going with this.
Scoreboard is wrong. Game 3 is RSP 4-6. Okay.
Two caps, 2 minutes. LAB looking to just ice this right here. But. Oh, RSP is out.
Okay, then it's just going to hold, probably.
Yeah, he will just definitely
hold.
It's going
to chill out. What the fuck?
That could have been almost so bad for OK then.
But he's as safe as he's as safe as possible. ASAP is not moving a fucking inch.
Yeah.
OK then's been on so much this series. I wonder if that was like.
Actually, I've noticed this game.
Yo,
this game more than the series.
Where did you guys get all these channel points from?
DC redeemed stream until Q.
Like. There's never even Jesus. A queue.
I think after the super, there'll definitely be a queue.
Flaccid Trip, looking for the return.
If they get the solo here, oh, fuck, it's out. Pass four.
Get the pops. Just get the pops.
Really needed that.
Also,
Corbray's in huge trouble.
Bold Roller's not going for it.
Alpha Churro denies it. TPM egg after? I am not playing egg. I'll give you your channel points back. I'm not
said running away from the
never cap. Never cap.
Flaccid definitely had that cap and took a boost out of the
if
base.
If he actually like went into base, I think he would have capped.
I mean, it's fine. They're still up 2 with 30 seconds. It's
Flag only keep coming out to D star. Holy.
Flaccid doing fine with the flag. Icing it a bit.
Flaccid juking the shoes off Bold Roller. He might be capping too. Oh.
Wait, that was an upstep.
No,
no
need to be decisive about getting a return there.
Wait, it's an upstep. Huh?
Is this the start of the reverse sweep?
Damn, I was hoping for sleep.
Like two seasons ago, okay, then come back from a 3-1, so.
No, Kaden got 3-1 to on.
No, he came back 3-1 against my team, against Agency's team.
So, oh, yikes.
Yeah. Maybe three seasons ago? I don't know, I forget.
Alright, winnable. 11 never caps, we called it everyone, yep. Line. Our bad.
It's no longer a 3-0, it's a 3-1, so it's definitely doable.
Under 10.5. Our bad. Alright, what's the next map?
Agency doesn't recall.
Game 5 is Willow. Alright, what's a Willow prediction here, Kings?
I mean, it'd be repetitive about bomb caps, but no. Let's do
no, that's cringe.
Yeah.
Kisses? My kisses is cringe. Can we do DWFs? DWF moments?
Yeah, that's so subjective, though. Like, how...
Yeah, you're right. Success will boost through mid spikes. Amount of mid spikes?
Oh, actually, I like that one.
I like the most subjective prediction. Yeah, I do.
I think boost through mid spikes.
Boost through mid spikes or mid spikes in general?
No. Boost through mid spikes. Like the top left, like the in base boosts.
And then going through. And then going.
You're grabbing the flag and you're trying to leave base. Or maybe you're just a spawner, whatever, but you boost through mid spikes, yeah.
Okay, how many?
Either.
Wait.
Success.
Okay.
5.5, 4.5, maybe?
4.5?
Yeah, it's too low.
Yeah, 4.5. Let's do 4.5.
Yeah, I think 4.5 maybe sounds reasonable.
Alright. We'll say it. That's so virgin. Damn, Agency does not like you. Now, is this anyone with a flag? Or, sorry, do you have to have a flag, or is it anyone who does it?
I don't think we specified.
We didn't specify. Anyone.
I think I said a spawner, too. So
Anyone.
Yeah. Because I said FC or a spawner.
Anyone.
I'm going all in on my coins here.
If it's just FC, 4.5 is way too high, yeah.
Anyone.
I bet every single channel point I had.
Anyone.
How is this one so decisive? We're at 50-50 almost.
My mom just only godless. Alright, there's none there. Under guaranteed. Thoughts? I think Alpha's really good at this
over.
Map.
I put over two.
I had to put every single point on it.
Over. Everyone just on the over. But just like,
I left myself like 50 coins to Sonong go broke.
I'll hop in the game and boost myself if I'm losing.
What the fuck? Over. This is an alpha map unless he's playing against CBS in the super. Yeah, I think I recall him being good in scrims.
Grumpy's tracked.
I think this is an okay then map too, but he's on defense. So wait, Corbe.
Pass a few.
Goes over. Oh, Grumpy tracks him down.
Just the blocks. Just there was just no chance.
Here comes a mid spike.
Oh my god, he doesn't even go for it. Boo.
Somebody needs to tell him.
Boo. Boo. Wait, Flaccid, help Corbe. Help Corbe. Okay, whatever.
Okay, that's coming. Oh, they're sandwich blocking it.
They're fine. Grumpy gets
ASAP. He wins it.
Weird decision from ASAP. He decides to push the FC and then just grabs.
Doris has left the group. Wait, this could get real.
Doris left the group.
Wait, ASAP's in. Oh my god, ASAP was almost in like really good position for the return. That's not a mid boost.
He almost gets himself gated there.
He's confident.
Okay, then so good at this map on O.
Pressuring on the bomb.
Yes.
Grumpy just absolutely toying with RSP right now.
Can't find a kiss.
Oh my what god. The fuck?
Sends him flying.
Kiss.
Bold finds the kiss for him.
Out still too, and reset. Really good kiss for blue. Okay, then takes all the shit out. But Flaccid Trip takes a questionable grab. Really questionable grab.
And ASAP takes the opportunity, just straight rams it in. Alpha, Grumpy saves him.
Type of mistake you cannot be making in the super. You gotta play.
Yeah, that is like. I think he got.
That's the stuff you watch back and knock yourself for hard.
Super nice pressure from Alpha to allow his team to win both pups.
Does Nameless get this defuse? He does.
Grumpy.
Nameless gets a double tap.
Won't really matter. And they allow the bold roller grab. But the stuff should be out.
Oh, nice kiss from okay. OK then. Very nice.
Really, I did not expect. Well, now it's a ton of pressure.
Cap opportunity.
Here it comes.
Can you do the ASAP boost?
I think the OD is doesn't pretty well. So.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
That is so weird.
Spam this gate to help like Corbet.
Corbet.
Circle jerk. Says, Flaccid Trip has been awful all night. A certified hater in the chat.
Ooh.
Corbet just living for that. I feel like he's Corbet's had the flex for a minute.
Corbet's doing great right now.
As we say that.
Commentator's curse.
Pups are up. Okay then. Oh, great pup went from okay then. Flaccid die. Good.
There you go. That's the spirit. Give it.
All right. Now stay anti because you have two chasers, one with a juke.
Ooh, kind of a premature defuse thing, but
it was good from Alpha. It was good from Alpha to get it.
No. Just saying on okay then. Could have tried to hold it out a little longer.
Oh boy. Corbet
is shaking and grooving.
Wait, this is return for cap. Ooh, oh my god.
Being tracked down. Okay then.
ASAP with a wrong read, kinda. Doesn't quite cost it.
Getting slowed down by Alpha.
RSP is not watching the regrab. How many times have I seen them get a return at the back of base and LAB has like an easy.
They get a kill though. They get a kill.
That is true.
Nameless.
It's like none of them are super experienced defenders. And then okay, then's like the only true elite. So. Like Nameless, this is like a mistake from Nameless to rush it in during pops.
Yeah, and then he just like a deer in headlights, he just sits there.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
Alpha
Churro.
DWF says cool cat. Agreed. Oh
my god.
ASAP keeps it in. ASAP keeps it in.
No, Corbet gets out here, yeah.
Corbet gets out though. End of tags out.
Just whisper okay,
then.
Come on, Corbet.
Does not trust.
No, we said base boost.
That is, does not count.
Yeah, that's not counting. That's a regular
boost. I was hyped.
That was a regular ass boost.
I'm about to lose every coin.
That does not count. Two.
I don't think we've seen a single one.
I don't think we've seen one.
Yeah, we haven't seen a single one.
Yeah.
Four and a half, maybe a bit too much.
I put everything on over. I'm streaking this game.
1-0 cap. Or 1-0. ASAP kills himself.
Hey, disrespecting ASAP.
Guys.
Bold!
It was team. I mentioned base boost through mid.
Actually, it's smarter. Smart. Gets the rolling.
Like, to be clear, I'm talking about this route.
They need to
this
act
route
here.
Only. Also, they have
Flaccid
a rolling.
Flaccid has a rolling and they're not.
Oh, wait, okay then. This could be it. Oh, he missed the timing! Woo!
Flaccid with the biggest hold there to stay
Flaccid
alive.
Trip, holy
wait, it's still a cap. It's still a cap. What the fuck happened?
God.
Flaccid with a clutch hold.
What the fuck happened? Why'd they still cap?
Yeah, I was too hyped that I forgot to look at what happened after.
Nah, that was worth the hype. It doesn't even matter. He was pixels on the side.
That's one.
Wait, winnable. Okay then.
4 minutes. One per minute. That's
kissing.
Not insane.
Kissing. Not? Doesn't trust his teammates on flag, I guess.
Pups again. Please get the rolling. If you want to win this game, you got to get these pups. Give it to OK then.
Oh, Nameless with a big 1v1.
Yeah.
They need to act way quicker. Look, like they're taking so long to even get to bold.
It's just they're... I don't know why Corbet is like on regrab.
No, they need to be quick. And they're not doing it at all.
And they just get...
Corbet's probably going to get killed here.
Yeah.
Like I don't know.
They're winning their pups, whatever, but they're not acting quick enough with
it. Feels like
it's a lack of experience.
It just feels like, other than okay, then the three players' like pace is just so slow.
Time to go. It's time to get this.
Their decision making is very, very slow.
And they can't lose this game. If they lose, it's over. Yeah. And they have 3 minutes to make up for it.
Like I said, it's just the experience. You don't know what to do sometimes.
Yeah.
Pup Pop Brown's not in their favor. It's too.
Oh, Corbe, nice route. Pass three.
Corbe, really? Should be passing. Nice route.
Wait, but Grumpy lives.
And Corbe lives too. How?
They need to get this return here and get something going for Corbe.
Gets a really lucky bounce into the return.
Might as well hold for this pup.
No.
I'll get the hold for the pup. But it's. Oh, straight in.
Rush that. Yeah.
They need to stay through deep.
They
suck here.
Right. It like felt like there could be a lot more pressure there than what happened.
Yeah.
Blasted.
Like Grumpy, Alpha, ASAP are all like veteran majors players. So I can't believe ASAP's a veteran majors player.
Damn, bro. Talks much.
LA B is just sitting still on OD right now. And
Bold is like pretty experienced himself too. At this point, he's probably like two or three seasons. So, just like the NBA, vets win.
He's coming straight in.
LA B content to sit on OD for these last 2 minutes.
Hold on. Nothing.
Oh.
Boost block? Kiss would be huge.
Nameless looking solid.
Too slow. He's too
Grumpy,
slow.
Grumpy, really nice pressure.
They need tag pros to spawn. There hasn't been a fucking tag pro in ages. Right
now.
Wait! Hit cool. him!
No!
No! Nice try.
Okay, that has a rolling read. He needs to force this right now.
Get in.
Corbin gets a really unlucky boost bomb. That could have been a cap.
Oh, Alpha Churro. Oh,
no. Alpha Churro diffuses it.
Wait, Bold, bad grab.
Bold grabs.
But he gets out.
We're gonna get him out.
There's not enough time for responsibles right now.
Okay, there's
they
one tag.
Need,
oh my god.
They absolutely need the pup round here to go in their favor.
There's one tag, finally. But it's.
Oh my god.
A shot.
And they're almost giving them freebies with the last minute.
Wait, Gumby's rushing.
Uh-oh.
Why are they grabbing?
Uh-oh.
Grumpy's rushing.
I'm scared for them.
This is like...
happening. Okay, then it's gonna get ends up on the.
He didn't know he's out past two.
They really need this tag pro. He needs
I think,
to hold for
okay, then's probably gonna hold for, end up holding for it, right?
No. And
no?
They're gonna lose the tag
and
pro.
And they're gonna
lose the tag pro.
Corbridge is not on the tag pro yet. Wait, wait! No.
He could go straight in, maybe.
Oh. Wait, okay, they got the tag. The fuck?
They
wait, yeah, how did that happen? Alpha's out past all.
Their chase game needs to be on point
Grumpy,
right now.
Yeah, Grumpy gets the rolling. Okay, then gets the defuse.
Oh, and they get the kiss. Corbe stays in his way. Just, I think that might be it.
That might be the dagger.
I think that might
okay,
be
then.
It. Wait, unless.
Maybe three.
No, but they're.
Split off the three, though.
The blocks are not
wait,
ideal.
Wait, okay then. Okay, not there.
No.
Grumpy.
Grumpy saving his.
GG. 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 GG.
Grumpy is unequivocally the MVP of this super.
GG.
He has been friggin' insane the whole time.
Grumpy, the first defender to ever win after switching to O. Yeah, I'm just kidding. I know R did it. Look at him. Look at him. The anti DWF.
Grumpy.
Grumpy with his second. Grumpy with his second Super Bowl. Okay. Also, the under fucking hit. Like, let's be real.
Yeah. I guess 4.5 was a bit too high.
All right, Alpha Churro with his first, Bold Roller with his first, ASAP with his first, Grumpy with his second. All right, are we doing an interview? What are we doing?
Yeah, let's go. LAB, yeah.
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 All right.
Chicken thin.
Oh, wow.
GG.
Congratulations, lads. Grumpy,
congrats.
As the unequivocal MVP of this super, how does it feel to get a second under your belt?
Is this a joke? I think I was the worst player on the tiles.
You were
no,
you were
what?
Just watch the chat. You were insane the whole night, bro.
You remember when Grumpy didn't kiss twice and then gave up two caps?
Oh, yeah.
But other than that, though, he was really good.
Yeah, aside from those two moments.
For worst player on the tiles, I think. Some really, really not that thin plays. What can you do?
Next season.
Next season?
No. Yo, where's the signups?
ASAP finally won something.
He'll be out after Thanksgiving.
Alright.
You're welcome, ASAP. Can you believe ASAP
had to
get me on another
election
team
on the 28th.
Throw just to win the super? That's crazy.
Big board when?
Take a brief moment to talk about Bold Roller not even putting his team first in his power rankings, but third.
He was just being realistic at the time.
To be fair, we were like fifth, right?
So. Yeah. Always nice to be realistic.
Well, that was a fake fifth, right? Because we didn't have Grumpy for a whole week.
True. That is true.
Yeah, but you guys won 4 out of 5 games that week.
No, that was the other way.
The 1 week.
Didn't have Grumpy for 2 weeks? Oh no, you only had him for 10 minutes that week. That was the one that I lost those 10 minutes. You're welcome.
Grumpy, you did the 50. You did the 57 proud. Good job.
Wait, what is that?
57 tank coins. You went than me. Oh, yeah. Little slut.
Thanks for streaming. Whoever, if he's even in here.
Yeah, oh, he's not here. No problem.
Thanks.
That was me. Toasty and Q get in. What? Are we queuing? I'm not queuing. Fuck queuing. Congrats, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Really well played, GGs.
Appreciate it, man.
Fun
series. So, Ty promised me a GPU if I win the super, and now y'all are gonna have to accuse him of breaking a promise if he doesn't buy me it.
Wait,
what's the most expensive
about?
GPU?
I remember this. Do you have a screenshot?
There's a prize pool.
Oh,
Congrats on your $20. So proud of you.
And Vic, I believe there was a win bonus.
I'll eat 200 in total now.
What the hell?
Yeah, I gave ASAP a tag pro contract, 150 to play, sign up and play this season, and then I said if he wants the super, I'll give him a $50 bonus. So
he
literally paid him to sign up.
No shot. Bro, yeah. That Taco Bell money going crazy.
So, well deserved though. He deserves it.
Thanks for believing in me, Vic.
No problem. Anytime, but
nobody else did ASAP.
I know. I saw that zero. You know?
Let's see. Well, there's this 3070 Ti for $900. I think it's a decent.
Yeah, all right, Ty, you're on it.
I don't remember saying this.
What do you mean?
To be honest with you. Did I say this in chat?
You gonna go back in your promise? Yo, everyone else heard it.
Oh, there's a 3080 Ti for 1100.
When did I,
ASAP,
did I say this
right?
In voice chat?
Wait, what'd he say?
You remember when he said he was giving me a GPU?
Oh, yeah. Ty was like, no matter what happens tonight, I'm giving you like 10 GPUs to start your Bitcoin mining operation.
Right.
Holy shit. Okay. I guess the dementia started early. That's not a good sign from Bold, too.
I'm pretty sure Cool Cat's power rankings like were first place, and he ranked us last.
LAB.
Let's go.
Back-to-back super appearances.
Let's not forget, I begged to be on this team.
You begged? I just said draft Bold.
No. Bold was in my team. Please draft
me.
I saw
Bold in the chat, like, please draft
me. No. He was DMing me, like, yo, please pick me up. And Alf, at the same time, Alf was like, yo, we should get Bold. I'm like,
yeah. Yeah, me and those were also like, we're like, we could get Bold.
It was like at the exact same time. Yeah. We were just like, well, okay, he wants to play for us. We want him here. Okay.
Yeah, at least that was better than the season we drafted Grumpy and won the Super Bowl, and none of us even knew who he was.
And then you went through all your old videos, and I was in them.
You were no Mikey.
Oh, I gotta change my tag pro name to something vendor deprecating.
Y'all remember the first thing I ever said to Grumpy?
You asked if I was racist, I think.
What the?
What the hell? I lost to a racist team in 21? No!
Was that it?
I think that's it, yeah. I was confusing you with someone else.
So, Grumpy, what's the answer?
It was no. It was no then, no now.
Dude, I lost to the racist team. I knew it.
He's not racist. We figured it out.
I remember the first time I saw Grumpy in a pub. He beat me on Emerald in like 10 seconds.
Go Hawk.
That's my MVB.
Oh, like, okay.
Who won MVB?
Okay, then. By, like, 20%.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, then, for friggin' D-Ball is such a scam.
It is an Omega scam. But, okay, then, just did what I did that one time. Sweep the awards and lose the super.
Also, with the most amount of caps doesn't even get, like, on the O-Ball list. Like, that's a scam, too.
He scammed, like, 30 caps on the very last week.
Yeah, he was got like 25 caps
last year. Number one in caps. Oh, that's all I hear.
I'll trade my D-ball this season if you give me O-All-Star. Still don't know how I didn't win it. There was people on the list that I literally had better O-Stats than.
I didn't even play scam game.
You just won a super, fuck off. Yeah. Can't complain about awards. What years is it that we're letting ASAP win supers, guys?
Yeah, we'll take it, we'll take it.
Everyone needs to step up, for real, for real.
Alright. I ain't waiting that long. Thanks for watching, all. And congrats to LAB.